He lied. Amanda. Yes, of course I knew her. I think about her all the time. She was so beautiful, so pure. She was afraid her sister would find out about us and use it against her, stop her from becoming mayor. I'm no noble after all. So we'd meet in secret in the Grey House cellar. I would sneak out to the stables and flash my lamp 3 times to let her know I was there. One night, she didn't come out, and I found the cellar door locked. Her sister, Elvira, Lady Grey as she's now known, told me she had died of some terrible illness. Then the house was abandoned, and I never even got to... I'm sorry. It's too painful to talk about. It's only a matter of time before Lady Grey gets bored of you.
There's an important quest card of the guild for you.
Thank you. know.